this set aside this, like, this spring, and I'm pretty sure they gave us contaminated seed or something, because there is velvet leaf all over here. There's some there, and we always spend time taking the velvet leaf out of our fields, because, like, it just spreads. It produces these huge bulbs with thousands of seeds in them, and they come back year after year. They don't, like, die during the winter, so they keep coming back and coming back. I'm literally walking through here and seeing a bunch of them, which just makes me so... We've pulled the velvet leaf before, and we've had, like, pickup loads of it, and we put it in our bean totes that we get, and then haul them to the dump to get rid of it. And now they're all back again, it looks like. So, I am going around our fields, and because we can't spray, like, close to the edge of the ditches and stuff, I'm going to go through and spray the, like, these big trees before they get into our field, and it'll just be a mess. And after I get done doing this, I'll explain to you why we do it, why we spray, and some of the advantages and disadvantages of it. And I'm just spraying brush killer and not Roundup. Roundup will kill anything it comes in contact with, so, like, all this grass and stuff. Brush killer will only kill broadleaves and not grass. So, yeah, anything with, like, a big leaf. So it'll kill the beans, which is something you have to watch out for if it, like, drifts over. It's not very windy out right now, so should be good. I just want to explain this video a little bit more. The seed we planted in the set-aside probably wasn't contaminated. We've had velvet leaf in that area before, but now that it's not being managed with spray, it's probably just coming up a little better now. We're definitely gonna have to go down there and pull it all out so it doesn't create more seeds. There could be a lot of different causes to it. It could be our tillage. If we got deeper in the soil and pulled more seeds up that were dormant and now they're starting to grow, that could be a cause. The info about velvet leaf in this video came from the MSU Weed Science website. That's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment below. I'm trying to make these videos better every day, but sometimes I don't know what the viewer wants to see. And if you like what you're seeing, then just let me know. So coming up probably this week, I'm gonna have a how I edit video. I taught myself how to edit all my videos, whether it was watching YouTube videos or reading online websites what the best ways to do it are. I like filming, I like editing, I like farming, and I'm trying to bring those all together, and that's where this channel came from. Farmable And I'll see you later this week, so make sure you're subscribed, and thank you for watching.